Hey everyone, this is Brandon from Gaucho Plugins, the development team behind Domain Mapping System. In the last video, I purchased a new domain name for my WordPress website. For every new domain, the first step is properly directing incoming traffic by configuring DNS records, and specifically, name server records. In this video, I'm going to explain a bit about what name server records are, why they're important, and show you how you can configure name server records after buying your domain. Name server records are a special type of DNS record that specifies the DNS zone for your domain, which is where all the traffic for your domain will be directed. The DNS zone is where you'll manage all of your other DNS records, like A records, CNAME records, and more. You might decide to manage DNS records with your domain registrar, a hosting company, a DNS hosting provider, or a CDN, content delivery network. In this case, I'm using a CDN, Cloudflare, for managing DNS. In the next few videos, I'll share why I like Cloudflare, how to get your name server records during their setup process, and how to configure all the other DNS records you'll need for your website. But since I've already set up my domain with Cloudflare, I have the proper name servers I need for the purposes of this video. Here's the Namecheap Dashboard, where I can manage all of my domains. Next to my new domain, I'll click Manage. Then I'll scroll down to Name Servers. The name server records are currently set to the default Namecheap records because I just purchased the domain, so I'll select Custom DNS in order to set the name server records to Cloudflare. I'll paste in the Cloudflare name servers, and then I'm done. Because of the time it takes for servers around the world to recognize DNS changes, it may take up to 24 to 48 hours to see the effects at your location. However, generally, propagation happens within a few minutes to a few hours. Tune in to the next video where I cover setting up your domain on Cloudflare and getting the name server records you'll need to direct traffic to their CDN.